Yeah, a reporter inside asked twice about the upcoming approval for the Kinder Morgan pipeline, and the Prime Minister did not contradict or correct her either time. I think it's been clear for a number of weeks now that the government has made up its mind on this project, and this, unfortunately, this announcement seems to be a precursor to an approval of Kinder Morgan without any kind of rigorous scientific review.